Hey there guys, my name's JoanZ. I do vocal feminization tutorials on YouTube and here on TikTok.
So if you're interested in that, here's my first proper tutorial. Step 1.
Find your bass.
Which is basically a general idea of what voice you want to have. I tend to use
R.
Now, what
R
does, tightens my vocal cords and finds me that bass.
Ara, somewhere around there.
Then you add other factors in, like pitch, or mannerisms. Otherwise, you're gonna sound incredibly monotone.
And then you'll end up sounding like this, and sound like you're in your 40s, or you're some sort of MILF.
I mean, good if that's what you're going for. But if you're like me in your early 20s and you're trying to counteract puberty, that's just not gonna fly. So, it does take some time. I've been doing this voice consistently on and off for about 1 year now. The more I play with it, the more I use it, the better it gets. So it's not an overnight thing. For most. Some people are just really talented.
But that's all for now. If there's anything else you're wondering, feel free to leave a like in the comments below.
So, don't forget to share and like.
Helps me out loads, so thank you for that. Let me know if you want a part 2.